Welcome to OnSign TV Getting Started tutorial. Here you'll learn in a couple minutes how to create your campaigns, upload your files, create dynamic apps, link your player into OnSign TV, and publish your content. It does look a lot, but we'll do all this in a couple of minutes. So let's do it. First, let's start creating our campaign. We just click the Create Campaign button, and there we are in the campaign panel. Let's name it My First Campaign. Once you have the title, the second thing that you'll see is the screen layout. You have several options on how to present your medias on the screen. Let's say that I am going to create a custom one, which is not even here. So let's add a new layout. As you see, this is a simple drag and drop where you can set where your medias are going to be presented. I would like to create a three-region layout, so let's have this B here. And as you can see, I can drag and drop, but I can also use this numeric settings here to have the exact same layouts that I would like to build. So this is region C. Okay, and there we go. Looks pretty good. So create a new layout. Your new layout is here. Once you click on the layout, you can see below that the timeline will show up. And for each one of your areas, you're going to have a specific timeline. On the bottom panel, you have your files and your apps. So whenever you want to add a media into your timeline, it's as easy as drag and drop things here. Okay, as you can see. To remove it, you just put it back. Well, in this case, I'd like to upload some medias that I have pre-prepared for this tutorial. So I just say upload. I have screen capture here. I want to upload this couple of medias here. I can just select and that's it. My medias are being uploaded here and there they are. So let's start creating the actual campaign. So for the video that will be shown on this panel, I want to use this Sunset Bay video that is in here. As you see, it's very simple. You just drag and drop your media there, and there is the video. You can change the length of the video by just dragging the size of your timeline. So I want this to be, let's say, 5 seconds to be very short. After that, I would like to have this image here, just as an example. For the bottom panel, I'll just drag the media that I have just uploaded. Let's make it short as well. And then I have my second media here. For this panel, I'd like to show, for example, the weather forecast. For that, I go into apps, and I want to add a new app. Well, OnSign already comes with some preloaded sample apps. In this case, it's a clock. But I can add several new apps just as I go. As I click on add new apps, I go to weather. I want to have this vertical weather layout. Call it New York. I want the weather forecast for New York. It already comes up here. We have all over the world cities, English, and I want this in Fahrenheit. I just save. It takes a couple seconds as the system is rendering this new application. And so this will just show up here in my apps. So remember, I had my files, which are my medias, and my apps. So I'm just going to drag and drop this vertical here into this area of the timeline. Now that I have my media already preloaded there, I can preview my media by just clicking the preview button to see how things look like. So all this media is just transferred to my computer so that I can render and show exactly how it will look like once you publish to your player. So I have it here. Once I click the play button, I can see exactly how my campaign will look in my player. So this is what we have just built. Great. So we just close it here and I save and publish. Now let's download the play application into your device and actually connect it to your OnSign TV account. As you see, there are no players connected yet. So let's switch to your Android device. So The best way to install it is really going to our web page. You can also do this through Play Store, but it's faster probably to do this through the web page, the OnSign TV web page. So you just go into Players, download Players, and you have the options of all software, all the player operating systems that we support. As we're working with Android, we're going to download just the standard app right now. Okay, I want to download it to my device, so just confirm. Okay. And once it's finished, it's going to prompt me if I want to open. Yes, I want to open that. And this is just installing the OnSign TV player into your device. We're going to confirm. Yes, install. Once the installation is finished, it will prompt you to open, and that's exactly. And that's it. Now your player is installed on your device. The first thing that you get is a prompt with a code, and this code is exactly used to link your player into your account. So all you need to do, switching back to the computer, is you're going to enter your player code into your account, 6CEE, and once you connect, that's it. Now we're just going to give it a name, demo player. You have several settings here that you can choose. I'll just leave the standard. Once you hit OK, and in a couple seconds, it's really fast, the player gets connected to your account. That's it, that's done. So now what we need to do is actually publish your campaign. There are different ways that you can use to publish a campaign. Since we're here on the player panel, I'll just click on the player, campaigns and player. In this case, as I have just created this player, there are no campaigns there. I want to publish a campaign into this player. Here I can select which campaigns I want to publish, so I want to publish my first campaign. And you can also choose several other filters on how this campaign will be shown or when this campaign will be shown on your player. In this case, I will just leave the default so that it's always presented there. I'll just publish. Once I publish, immediately the player is downloading all the content that I have on this campaign. So this will depend upon your internet connection and the file of your the size of your files. By the way, you don't have to wait here because all this happens in the background. So for example, I could go into a different panel, let's say the player status. And here in the player status, I see exactly what's happening in my player. So the syncing just finished and it started playing my campaign. So it's saying now playing my first campaign. And that's it. Now you have created a campaign, linked your player to your OnSign TV account and published. So you know pretty much a lot already, so you're ready to get started.